All right, we're in. We're in. There's a giant ball right there. But pro tip, because I forgot, I brought a charger for the camera and had it in my pocket. And so that sets off the security. So I normally pride myself on being a guest without a bag. Today I blew it. So, oh, that bandage is really driving me nuts. Looks weird. Anyway, so now we're gonna get a little Joffrey's coffee and head on in to Epcot. Do some PhotoPass stuff with my new pass. We got a Lightning Lane, individual boarding group. I don't know. At some point in time, I'm gonna go over how many different ways there are to ride a ride. But we have something, boarding group for Guardians. So we'll get that done. So let's have some Joffrey's.
Please stand clear of the doors. Por favor, manténganse alejado de las puertas.
All right, we got some Joffrey's coffee. We're heading into Epcot, as you may notice by the giant golf ball in the video. And now we're gonna head over, I think, and just jump in line for Soarin'. We don't really have a plan for the day at all other than Guardians, which is kind of nice, because usually we're here with our kids, which, by the way, it is a little weird being here without the children. Like, I don't feel guilty necessarily, but yeah, maybe like I'm cheating a little bit. And plus, we just love them. So I always think about that in that Christmas song, and mom and dad can hardly wait for school to start again. And I hate it. I could have them home forever. I also think when I travel, people are like, oh, it's so nice to come home. And I'm like, nope, I can just keep going. And I do love my home. I love my house, you know, miss the dog, really miss the kids. But no, I could just keep traveling forever. The other thing I'm gonna do, and you'll have to check back in like a year from now, mark your calendars, I'm gonna log every discount I get from using my season pass. So I just bought some coffee, say 15% or whatever it is at Joffrey's. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna log it down in a chart, which is really ambitious for me as I am not crazy organized. And then at the end of the year, see how much just in discounts I've saved. You know, if we book a hotel room and I save money on that, then I'll mark it down. And it might just be a dollar at a time, might be $5. But I'm already, if I'd done this the day before yesterday, I would have saved at least $40 at Morimoto's. The photo pass we got from, I mean, a lot of stuff. So I only have to go 10 times to make back my money on my pass. But let's see what else I can do. So hey, let's walk over to Soarin'.
Do you get wet?
I don't think so. Okay. Good morning. Okay, all right, well, we'll come back. Appreciate it. I didn't think about it. I didn't really think about that. I gotta finish my Joffrey's before I can go into Moana's water adventure. So we'll just keep continuing on towards Soarin', and maybe the land. Ride that first thing in the morning. Do it all. We'll see. What's that? It is really good. You know, it's funny, old man take on Disney stuff. And it's not very busy right now, so it doesn't matter at all. But I do kind of miss when this was one way. Like, I feel like it worked better that way on a busy day, like when we were here last year. And it was crazy busy.
One way?
Remember, you could come in this way and you had to go out that way.
Yes.
And I do feel like it worked better, but what do I know? The old Garden Grill rotating restaurant. Folks lining up for breakfast there. all that food is made, not made here, of course it's made here. They don't make it somewhere else and bring it in. But a lot of it's grown right here. Good morning. And Seasons has a bunch of really cool food stuff, but we never eat here. Ever. And I don't know why. But we'll probably have to finish it. We'll probably have to finish our coffee. Maybe we can do it like while we're in line, like just before we board. So we'll see if they'll let us keep our coffee, because we're gonna need it. I feel like the mummy with that bandage on. But I guess it looks better than a giant, stitched up, puffy wound.
It is, and it's not a puffy wound.
Mommy!
What's that? All right, we got a 30-minute wait time. Let's see how long it actually takes us. Good morning. That was pretty good. 27 minutes was the total wait time there. So not too shabby. And now we're gonna walk over and do the land. So we're not doing Genie Plus, even though we're only here for one day this time, because it was $64 and I'm trying to save a little bit of money. Plus I like to see how it works and how it doesn't, because I think Genie Plus is complicated. And I mean, even last year, it worked so well, but it's just a lot more money. You know, another $32. Which, you know, hey, look, what's $32 amongst friends? But when you're already spending all this other money and everything else you're doing, so we're gonna just, we got Soarin' out of the way, and we do have the individual boarding group for Guardians, so we'll get that done, which is really the priority. And then we'll just see where the bricks fall. 20-minute wait for the land now, so we're gonna go over there and get that out of the way. Might just walk around, look at topiaries, eat food all day. Who knows? Stick around.
More than 28 million tons of bananas and catfish, but the ones you see here, the common grains growing here, maize, sorghum, and milk.
All right. I forgot to check and see how long that was, but we've gotten the land, living with the land done. We did Soarin'. Now we're gonna shoot across the park to Guardians, because our boarding group has been called. So that's pretty good. I don't think it was a 25-minute line.
I don't think it was either.
I think it was more like 15 at the top. Actually, I do know. We got in there right about 10 o'clock, and so we're off the ride already. So crowds are picking up here. At the old, there's the butterfly garden.
It's always been kicking my nose on.
I know, our kids love that butterfly garden. I don't know if Seamus did. The girls love. And all the little Tinkerbell stuff that they used to have in there. And we'd go find them. All right, so we're gonna walk over this way. Oh, we lost Kay. All right, we will definitely come back to the butterfly garden. But now, monorail. You know, it's funny. We were talking in line, and the thing is I've spent so much time trying not to have a backpack that I'm always amazed when anyone without kids does have a backpack. And Kay brought up, look, I was a Boy Scout. I'm an overpacker. I bring too much stuff. But I keep thinking, like, I'm literally trying to get as much of this stuff off of me as I possibly can. And then you see, like, a young, like, if you had a health issue or had to carry something, like, I totally get that. But and again, with kids, no big deal. But I keep thinking, like, I see a young, healthy-looking couple, and they've got two incredibly full backpacks, and I just wonder what they're carrying. Like, what do you have in there? What are you doing? World may never know. Got a nice little spot over here with a playground. And I don't know about, I'm thinking about installing this grass in my yard. I'm tired of mowing grass and trying to grow grass in the shade. Well, you always know this is the most popular time, but let's take a look at wait times. So let's see, what time is it, Babu? 10:40, you got a 100-minute wait for Mission to Mars. 90 minutes for, 45 minutes for Spaceship Earth. 45 minutes for Nemo. 55, wow, it's busy. But it's always busy first thing in the morning. Everybody's just waking up. Look, there's old Donald. Just trying not to walk into these people. He's got a bee on his head. I always think it's funny to see the incredible level of diversity for Disney people. Uh-huh. It's all over the map. And then it's funny when I post something and then someone I didn't know is like, oh yeah, I do that. Uh-huh. Some people wear it with a badge of pride. Some people think it's horrible. I love it. I just love being here. What do you do when you're killing time in line? Kay's doing our taxes, and I'm getting a perm. All right, I'll fight you over the fact that that's the best ride. Like, it's not my favorite ride, right? Like, my favorite ride is still Pirates, maybe Carousel. But that, by far, is the best coaster, Guardians of the Galaxy, I've ever been on. Sure, it's really making me feel weird. Sorry. All right, so that wasn't too bad, but at Lightning Lane, you know, I think we got in there like at 11. 10 to 11, it's like a 40-minute wait. Not Lightning Lane? Individual boarding group. I don't know. Again, I'm going to have to go over at some point in time and figure out how many different ways. I think there's 6 ways to ride a ride. Is what? I should probably just do a video literally on that. And maybe there's secrets I don't know. That is always, always possible. So now we're going to head over and I think the plan for the rest of the day is go eat some festival food and show that to everyone, and then maybe park hop over to Magic Kingdom possibly, or just stay here. I think there's a fireworks show we haven't seen here. So hang around.